Hi everyone, this is Dr. Bharti Patel. Once again, I'm going to talk about more about skin and hair. We are going to talk about permanent laser hair reduction. Why come to my clinic? There are multiple reasons for it. We have USFDA approved all three different wavelengths, which also provides you the guaranteed result, because sometimes finer hair needs a different wavelength and a thicker hair needs a different wavelength, and also depends upon the skin type. If you have a fairer skin, that's not an issue, but in India we have a lot of darker skin people, so we need to have different wavelengths for different skin type and hair type. So that is what we have. Second, all the sessions are being supervised by me, so that we know what is the hair type and skin type and what should be the reading, and we keep a meticulous record about it. Third, we always start with the free patch test, so that we come to know that this laser and the skin type is compatible with each other, and the patient also feels the experience of the laser, so that how much is the pain, whether it is completely pain free, whether I'll be able to take it, all the questions are solved, and we give the guaranteed results. Post laser session, remember to moisturize your skin and put the sunscreen on it. Don't keep waxing and threading in between the laser sessions, and don't do any parlor activity for next 7 to 10 days.